So this is rosewood blanks. So this is the color that you get after it has some oil applied. Well, actually it is pretty dark, as you can see. And it has some grain, actually. And let me tap on the blank for you. It sounds almost like aluminium or glass. Next one. Oh, the sound basically the same. Strange. So it's very loud and very punchy sound. Same goes for maple. Maple blanks are also really, really dense.